All right, guys, here we go. 25K packs. See what's going on here. See if they're any good. Probably a waste, but we'll see. The packs were pretty good yesterday, so I have hope that they're loading these packs up with good stuff, too. But we'll see. Wouldn't be bad to get an RVP in here. I would not be against it. Huntelaar. Wow, if that's gonna, how it's going to go. Okay. Wow, that's just, I mean, really. That's bad. That's really bad. I already immediately regret this decision on these packs, but hey, maybe we'll get lucky. We got four more to go. Let's see what happens. Why do they only put three rares? I don't get it. Might as well make them all rare. It's not like we get good stuff anyway. Modric, okay. That's not bad. I will take him for sure. Osvaldo. I've actually not used him. I'm not sure if he's good or not. Okay. You'd think someone with 90 pace and Brazilian and a left winger would be good. Yeah, maybe I'll make a Brazil team. All right. Let's go to the third pack. I'm not sure how much Modric sells for. I don't think it's as much as it used to be, but we'll see here. Courtois. Pepe. I'll put him in the club too. He's a good player. I mean, I love Casillas, but I'll give Courtois a shot. Why not? You guys have seen my team. I mean, I really don't have a whole lot of things I could improve on the team other than maybe getting Bale in there, but he's just so expensive. Inform Bale would be awesome. Oh, Inform. Look at that. I got Inform Alex Teixeira. Four Inform pulls in a row. That is unheard of. Three-star skills, four-star weak foot. Okay. I can't complain now. I can't complain now. Not bad. Not bad at all. He's probably discard value, but that's all right. It's pushing me in the direction of making a Brazilian team. FIFA sometimes inspires me to create a team. Might have to do that. Maybe pick up a Thiago Silva. Get a Maicon in there. Got a couple other Brazilians already. I already have Neymar, so. And last pack, we get Xabi Prieto. Oof. Not good. Not good. No one is going to pay for him. Okay. Well, we got 450 left. Let's just pull the rest of the packs. We'll get two 150s and a... We'll get three, actually. Exactly three. So maybe we'll get lucky in these 7,500 packs. Let's see. Sorry if there's some background noise and I'm talking low. I don't really feel good today, but we get Devio. He might sell. I don't know. Maybe. Just put all the consumables in my club. Clear out the non-rare players later. Go on a discard party. Two more packs to go, guys. Let's see what we get. Two more packs. And Vidal on the pack. And we pull a... I mean, what the... Who is that? Never seen that guy in FIFA in my life, but that's all right. I just discarded all the consumables, so well, I got enough. It's all good. 150k now. Back up 250k for my Brazilian team that I'm going to build. I like trying informs when I get them if they're cheap, just to try them out. You know, you never know when you'll find a gem. And last pack, we get Joe. So, Joe's actually not bad. His inform's pretty good. So, since this wasn't a very long video, only 6 minutes, I'm going to extend it and go throw together a quick 3-minute squad using strictly guys that I already have in my club that are Brazilian. So, if you guys haven't seen it, that's my team. Use my name that I coined 3 years ago. Still one of the best names for a squad in FIFA Ultimate Team, in my opinion. And let's build our own squad. I know I have a bunch of Brazilians in my club, so let's go with the 4-3-3-2, which is any Brazilian midfielders, really? Oh, this guy's a fucking beast right here. Yeah. There we go. That's one of the. I got Sandro in the permanent packs yesterday. Who else should I put in? Casemiro's pretty good. Augusto's okay. Elias is good. And none of those guys really tickle my fancy, as they say. Of course, the dynamic duo. Don't have any. Him in a pack too. I'm not gonna actually stick with him, but so we got him on the bench. Fabinho. God, how far has he dropped? Do we have a right mid or left mid in here? I don't see one. Huh. I'm just putting guys in that I would actually use in game that I've had experience with. Is Ederson a 5-star skiller? Not anymore. Who am I thinking of? It's a 5-star skiller. Gusto's actually okay. I could put him in. I'll get another. I'll probably get Ronaldinho in there or something. Adriano, Sabis, yeah, I don't have any left or right wings or mids at all, so, all right, well, I think we'll just stick with whoever's highest rated, which is Damião. Way too many strikers on the bench, but that's all right. It's a pretty good start. Alex is actually really, really good. If you guys have never used him, his dribbling is way better than it shows on his card. The other Alex is good too, but okay, so I'll throw in. Actually, I had Osvaldo on the trade list, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I could put him in there. Okay. Oh, and the inform, duh. Idiot. Okay. And again, you can see I still have Aurier in my trade pile. The guy who won him never actually said anything, so on YouTube, so I guess I'll just give him away on Twitter. Okay. Field. There we go. See, right or left footed. Okay, cool. 4-star weak foot too, not bad. High medium. It's a good work rate in this formation actually. He's left footed. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so I'll get probably Hulk and maybe Mykon in there. And of course a different goalkeeper, because that guy's just not going to cut it. And we'll go from there. Try the team out, let you know how it works out. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for watching the pack opening, and I'll talk to you.